Good morning, friends. Are we ready, Story Circle? Take your hand out of your mouth as she keeps moving the other tooth. Okay, ready? Uno, dos, tres.
Hello, bonjour, buenos dias. Good day, guten tag, konnichiwa. Ciao, shalom, dobre diem. Hello to all the children of the world. We live in different places from all around the world. We speak in many different ways. So some things might be different, we're children all the same. And we all like to sing and play. Hello, bonjour, buenos dias. Good day, guten tag, konnichiwa. Ciao, shalom, dobre diem. Hello to all the children of the world. There are children in the desert, and children in the towns, and children who live down by the sea. If we could meet each other to run and sing and play, then what good friends we all could be. Hello, bonjour, buenos dias. Good day, guten tag, konnichiwa. Ciao, shalom, dobre diem. Hello to all the children of the world. Big finale. Hello to all the children of the world. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. There are 7 days. There are seven days in a week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Yesterday was Monday. What day comes after Monday?
Tuesday.
Can you speak a little louder, Mommy?
Tuesday.
Today is Tuesday, Tuesday, Tuesday. Today is Tuesday all day long. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. What month is it? It's not your birthday month.
June.
Yes. Can you say a little louder?
June.
I hate that. June. The month is June, June, June. The month is June. All month long. And what year is it?
2020.
Yes, 2020. All right, yesterday was the 15th. What number comes after 15? Let's count for the younger friends. Ready?
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven, twelve, thirteen, fourteen, fifteen. 16. Can you put it up? Is it red or black?
Red.
Mm-hmm. Okay, ready? So today is, point to Tuesday. Tuesday, June 16, 2020. All right, weather time, ready? Weather watcher, weather watcher, what do you see? What do you see? Tell us what the weather's like. Tell us what the weather's like. Won't you please? Won't you please? What does the weather look like outside, Tina?
It looks sunny.
It looks sunny. You want to feel the temperature?
I know, but I already feel like...
How did it feel?
I already feel like
hot. I know, but you just went outside.
I did.
How did it feel? It felt hot?
Oh, yeah.
It feels hot here because the sun's shining on us, but I was just outside, and I actually, this morning, went outside a little earlier, and it was a little cool, but it's warming up. It's definitely warm now. I wouldn't say it's cool, but I think it feels hotter here because the sun's coming through the window and making this area right here hotter than when you actually go outside because it's a little bit of a breeze, but it is warm. And do you remember what season we're in?
Spring.
Yes, spring.
One, seven.
Yes, Está asoleado afuera. That means outside, it's sunny. Asoleado. I mean, soleado, not asoleado. Sorry. Okay. Entonces, oops, now I'm talking too much Spanish. Okay. Oh, what's the weather like today? Like today? Like today? What's the weather like today? It is sunny and warm and it's springtime. So guys, yesterday we read a story last night. I posted that. You guys, some of you might have been in bed already, but take a look at that. It was another Lola book. And we also, I posted a lesson yesterday of cards with seeds and plants and matching them together. If we were at school, my plan for that lesson was to find those actual seeds that we can touch. So I gave you guys an assignment to look at that video and see if you can find, out of all those seeds that I brought, that I spoke about in the video, see if you can find either the seeds in your house or a product in your house, maybe of herbs or spices of that have those seeds in it. For example, mustard. I went over the mustard plant and mustard seeds. They use that to make mustard. I also went over cumin. I have cumin powder in my cabinets. I use that to cook sometimes. What do I use it on sometimes that you really like?
Eggs.
Yeah, I'll get hard-boiled eggs and cut them in half, and I put a little salt and a little cumin. Yummy. You like them, right? So look around your house and see if you can find any product or actual seeds from all the ones that I went through in the video. You can take a picture of it or send me a video, or just have mom or dad comment on the Google Classroom and just let me know what kind of seeds you find in your house. And all the seeds I went over yesterday, they were all edible seeds. They could be used in recipes. You can actually eat the actual seeds, like sunflower seeds and pumpkin seeds. So let me know in that assignment, let me know what you found at home. And also let me know, what's your favorite seed? Which seeds do you like to eat? My favorite are sunflower seeds.
Are there cotton candy seeds?
Really? No, there's no cotton candy seeds. Anyway, so my favorite seeds are sunflower seeds. What are yours?
Sunflower.
Sunflower seeds, they're yummy. All right, guys, enjoy your day, and I will see you tomorrow morning. Mwah, mwah, mwah.